À, Jude LeMond, comment ça va? That's more like it. Mon français, ça c'est trop merde. Mais, enchanté, motherfuckers. We are Dragon Force, and we come from London, England. And tonight is our last show in France, and we thought, what better place to end it than fucking Marseille, where the crazy motherfuckers are at, am I right? So, ladies and gentlemen, we're on tour with our new album, Extreme Power Metal. Right now, we want to play you a song from that album. But before we do, I want to ask you guys, do any of you guys play video games? Have you heard of the Elder Scrolls series? This song is written about one of my favorite games of all time, Skyrim. This one is called The Last Dragonborn.
Thank you. the Sega Genesis that comes with Sonic 1, you'll get Sonic 2 absolutely free. Sonic 2 handles stubborn stains, embarrassing bald spots, no problem. It even slices and dices, makes thousands of julienne fries. But wait, you can play it too. This free Sonic 2 is a $54.99 value. You get two Sonics for the price of one. Sonic 2 fits easily into any tackle box, made from the Space Age polymer plastic for years of family fun. And pets love it too. Buy the Sega Genesis that comes with Sonic 1 and get Sonic 2 free. And now, Wiener Dog Sweater sold separately.
va changer le programme juste un petit peu. On va commencer de parler en français. Ça marche pour vous? Je vais dire Marseille ou sud de la France?
Marseille!
Il y a des gens qui viennent de Toulon, hein? De Marseille?
Marseille!
De Nice? De Paris? Je savais. En fait, pas beaucoup de gens le savent, mais j'ai étudié près d'ici. Sophia Antipolis avait des amis. En fait, j'ai appris le français ici dans le sud. Hein. Mais, en fait, pas. Tu vas pas avoir un comédien chinois français parce que ça marche pas en France. Au lieu de ça, on va vous jouer encore des morceaux de jeux électroniques. Ça marche pour vous? Bon, c'est. Prochain morceau, c'est Monsieur Mark Hudson sur la guitare. Allez, un peu de bruit pour vous. Mais je veux te demander, c'est quoi ton jeu préféré? T'as dit Fortnite. Non, non, je sais, c'est pas Fortnite, c'est c'est Farming Simulator, ouais. Vous aimez Farming Simulator, c'est ton jeu préféré. Je sais, c'est numéro 1 en Allemagne, je suis sûr que c'est numéro 1 en France, ouais. Ah, vous mentez, je suis sûr, c'est ton jeu préféré, alors, pour nous aider, on va faire venir Frozen Crowns, guitariste de Frozen Crowns, Federico et Italia. Allez. Et bien sûr, on ne peut pas jouer Farming Simulator sans un fermier plutôt bourré. Alors, Sam Tormen sur le banjo. Allez! T'as toujours une bière avec lui, hein?
Shit, right? You didn't expect that at a heavy metal concert? No! This is weird for me as it is for you guys, but ladies and gentlemen, before we carry on, I want to introduce to you guys the latest member of Dragon Force, all the way from Los Angeles. Please give it up for Elisa Gigi on the bass.
compliment that was. Thank you. So my friends, have a question for you guys. How many of you have been fans of Dragon Force since they released the very first album?
Yeah.
Five, six of you. It's pretty good, right? So my friends, this song is from the first Dragon Force album. This song came out when I was 12 years old. This is called Blackfire. We'll be right back. Astro friends. How are you doing out there tonight? You guys may have seen the music video to this one. Right now, you guys in the middle, now's your time to shine. This is called Razor Blade Meltdown. Thank you, my friends. Well, fucking hell, you guys in the middle are fucking crazy tonight, man. Thank you for that. So right now we want to ask you all, do you guys want to sing along with Dragon Force tonight? There are just two words you guys need to remember. Yeah. Merci. All right, my friends. So next up, we want to change things up a little bit. And this next song is a ballad, which we originally had written about World War I. But really, it's about anybody who has given their life for their country. So I want to dedicate this song to all the French fallen soldiers out there. If you could all please put your phones or your lighters in the air, we can light up this whole room. This song is called Remembrance Day.
merci beaucoup. Ouh. Il y avait quelques jours, on était à Paris. On a joué à Paris. Et je pense que vous représentez le sud de la France, ouais? Un peu plus fort. Ces yeux sont un peu sourds. Un peu plus fort. On a joué déjà pas mal de chansons de Dragon Force. Est-ce que vous voulez écouter quelque chose pas de Dragon Force? T'as dit oui, t'es vu, hein? T'es vu, hein? Qui a dit oui? C'est pas trop. C'est vraiment pas trop bon, non? Le concert? Tu veux quelque chose pas de Dragon Force?